Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. We are looking for HMS Defiance. We're doing our fourth mission, naval mission. So here it is. That's our target. Let's sink it. As always, I already sent Kenway fleet for the missions.
We're ready, sir.
Okay, looks like we're in a very good position. Spoken too early. Okay, one more. Nice. So they are level 29. Should we take them? Ah, no, let's sink them. Oh, they have metal. No, we can use some metal. That's fine. Let's take them. Okay, we need to destroy the flag and then kill 15 guys. That's fine. Okay, one more. Oh, nice. Okay, let's get the flag now. Oh, no, what the? Come on, and done. Okay, yep, let's take it, and now we're gonna go and do a few upgrades for Jackdo. Because I believe we should have enough metal. So now there's a final contract that's available in the naval contract, which we that's not what I wanted to do. Yep, so we're gonna do it afterwards, and I think this will finish all the contracts then. And in this case we have, yep, let's do this. Mortar 650 metal. That's the last as well. Upgrade level, swivel strength 400. Bomb done. So heavy shot we cannot do yet because we need plans. For fire barrels, we need plans as well, but it's not a priority. We don't use them that much. Heavy shot, we need plans. Mortar storage, we need plants. And fire barrel storage, we need plants. Yeah, that's fine. Harpoon strength, we need plants. Okay, that's fine. Let's see what we can get in regards with appearance. Okay, we can get this, we can get this. Okay, that's actually enough metal, so let's get this. Okay, that's gonna be 800, 950 metal. That's fine. Yeah, let's get you. If I just scroll, yeah. Okay, we don't have enough wood. That's fine. So, yeah, jackdaw figurehead. That's okay. Now let's sell rum. Yep. Okay, perfect. It would be nice to actually get another ship that will allow us to lower wanted level, but before we do that, where's the last one now? Not here. This one, perfect. Let's go there.
Oi, Kenway. Need to disappear.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna bribe him. 200 isn't much, that's fine. And yeah, accept the last contract. Perfect.
Captain's trick.
Get the thing.
Okay. So at this stage we're at 80% completion, which is great. So we're nearing the end actually. Okay. Let's help them. Thank you. who's next?
Awaiting order!
Oh, I can't see them. Oh, okay. Just the one there. It's fine. That was fast. Guests are incoming. We should be fine. What are they anyway? Okay, just frigates, that's fine. I mean, at least one. Well, there's a brig, there's a frigate, and there's another brig. That's okay. Okay. Surround them and them as well. Perfect. At all.
He's off the wind. He's the main plus of the gallant. Proud in all arms. Come on, the sluts. Man on the feet. Beat it. All top. Bring the four men. Pull in the top field.
Okay, let's stay close. Where are we heading? Frigate, and... Let's be quick about it then. Okay, we can take damage, that's fine. Let's run them. Nice. Where's the big guy? This is the big guy, okay, cool. Oh, that wasn't the best. Too much. Okay. Nice. I'm gonna take the big guy. But first, let's get rid of the last frigate there. Ah, okay. No, we're not gonna take it. It's already sunk. Okay, good. Nice. Okay, where are those guys? Okay, let's take this frigate because I think it should be one with a higher cargo and I don't think we actually will take it. if we quick we can probably do it. Very nice. Yeah, let's see if we can board them now. Don't know. Okay, they are busy with the other ships, so that's good. Flak on this ship as well. Should be fine. Oh, in last moment we also lost one crew member, but that's okay. Send to the fleet, thank you. Okay, we don't really want to fight those guys, so we can move here and start clearing out the place. Where should we start? Maybe let's start here. Fine. Now let's park our ship without crashing, hopefully. Very good. Nice, three more chests. Oh, and also since we're here, let's come here and switch to golden pistols, because there's the Abstergo achievement that requires us to kill four, I believe, enemies in a row with golden pistols. So let's switch to this. Perfect, let's have a look at the map very quick and see if this is actually a higher, 50 cargo space. So yeah, we're gonna add you to the fleet, and we're gonna send you, since you're here. Where are our ships? Here. Can you go? Yes, you can. So off you go. Good boy. Boom boom. Yeah, let's fast travel here.
Get the main free! Loose all! Party like!
Nice, this will be another chest and battle, I believe. Let me double check if I'm right. Yep. We got 29. They have metal. Yeah, let's take them as well. They have. Oh, we're gonna get three mortar shots. It's nice. Well, let's not mortar them. It's gonna be. It should be easy as well. Considering the firepower that we have at the moment. So previously, when we were doing swivel shots at the enemy ships, we had to hold shift button or shift key and then release it when we wanted to shoot. Now we just, I can just hold the shift key and it. Without releasing the swivel cannon, just constantly shoots, which is amazing. Let's try to snipe some guys. Very good. Now, let's see, four guys in a row. About 1, 2, 3, 4. Go! Okay, let's go. No time to lose. Okay, let's get the big guy. Yeah. And nope. No scouts. So we're gonna use this ship to repair. Very good. And let's see if the other one is still there. We're gonna use them probably to lower the wanted level. They look kind of busy with the other guy. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Perfect. Okay, our next target will be how should we do it? I think we're gonna go here, but let's fast travel from here. It will save us a trip to the ship. Let's catch them. Okay, so in the port over there, we will want to keep an eye on dogs because we need to pet, I think, 5 dogs for another absurd challenge. It would be great to do that, and it's also good to pet the dog. I think the guys are doing good, so we're gonna let them work. Okay, nice. Now let's pick up things around here. Very good. Chest over there. Another chest, 2 out of 4, very good. It looks like the sound kinda is bugged, I don't know. Okay, that's another treasure map. We'll have to do this as well. Okay, so we are back after the game crashed. It's up and running now. I hope this will... Oh, look at that. It's a cow. I hope this will not happen again today, and we'll fix the sound issue that we had.
Am I missing something?
I don't see any dogs here. Let's take this next. Thank you. Nice. Those are contracts. We will do them, but... Oh, look, it's a doggy. Good dog. No, two chests. One. Two. That's four chests in here. Let's do tavern as well. Come on, boys, let's talk. Out of 8 taverns. We have no what do you call them, tips from the bartenders anymore, so that's okay. And here the last thing that we have to pick up is 2 contracts. Okay, let's do that. Thank you. Stay out of combat again. It's fine. We can definitely do that. It's not where we are, so let's fast travel there. Okay. So, attempt number 2. Let's do it again. Nice. Done. Okay, also on the previous attempt, I think I've seen dogs here, but I may be wrong. What's on this island? No, they were actually ocelots. Yeah, that's fine. Sorry, my bad. Let's move on. So, let's fast travel here. We have everything, but yeah, one last assassin contract. Sure, if this will count if we bet him again after the Arya respond. Guess we'll see. Oh, that's another dog. Hey, doggy dog. Good boy. Boy. Okay, and last one, we don't have to stay out of combat. So that's an attempt number two. I'm not sure what happened on the first one. Just lost the target for some reason, I don't know. Probably did something wrong. Okay, so we have one there, one here. Someone there. Okay, that's fine. There's someone there as well. It's okay. Nice. This will be all assassination contracts done. Yeah, let's do this. Let's pick up the remaining things around the last zone that we let's call it freed. One more chest and we're done. So that's the fragment, and the last chest is over there. So let's get the fragment first. Then we'll do the island over there, which is in the corner, and then we can move on and get the last chest. I think we'll also do a few treasure hunts and see if we can upgrade our equipment, because soon we'll have to start facing the... Oh, nice, another obstacle challenge done. We'll have to start facing the legendary ships. Okay. Let's see if we can make the jump from here. Yes, we can. Very good. And it's all fragments that are around the map over here, which is great. Okay, so as always, our first point of business is the viewpoint. Get lost. No. Guard over here. Come with me. Thank you. Chest is over here. There are There we go.
This is not what I came to the new world for.
So that's okay. Yeah, I cannot speak with him, that's fine. So that's the first chest, very good. Let's help them. find something strange. There we go. Let's put their boys. That's a viewpoint. Okay, let's see. We have a chest. Oh yeah, two chests actually. Let's get them. Chest. Perfect, and now we can go pick up the last one, which is up there. Let's find a way. Great. Perfect, that's all. I wonder, can we have to go manually? Okay, let's do that. See if we can find a boat that will let us go quicker to the ship, so we don't have to swim. Don't see anything? Oh, here it is. Thank you. Okay. So this is our last chest in this region over here. Let's go. The good thing is that we don't have to hunt any whales or sharks anymore. Oh, let's see if we can park without crashing again. Yeah, that wasn't half bad. Okay, all the chests. So now, let's see what treasures we don't have yet. This one, for example, this is what, 62170. 62170 coordinates. So 621. Okay, this will be here then. So let's fast travel. Okay, sweet. There's a treasure map here. It's perfect. Let's see if we can find a dog as well. That would be nice. So this will be no, give me this. Okay, somewhere there, that's fine. So I'm guessing somewhere here. Okay, let's go there. Keep an eye out in case we can pet any dogs. Okay, I see, it should be there then. On the map it looked like a side of a ship, and then between three chests on here. Next. Five, six, five, three. Okay. But I think we have to. Okay, five. Here. Looks like it. Five, six, five, five, three, nine. Okay, let's find right here. Rocks. There. Even been inside. Yeah, let's check inside. Oh, how did this happen? Oh, how did I miss them?
Leave my mother out of this, or I swear I'll kill you twice.
Okay. Ooh. Fire there for a moment. Okay, 5-5 and Do we need to go here then? Let's see. Before we go anywhere, let's have a look at the place. Okay, that makes sense then. So we have to remember that this one is not an option now. We have this one, we have this one, we have this one. 6, 7, and 3, 8. 6, 7, 3, 8. What am I doing? Yeah. Okay, and this one is where? At the top over there, okay. We just fast travel to the... Yeah, I think it will be here. Look, yeah. This will require us to go with one of the diving missions. 2-7 here. Before we commit, let's double check. 6-2-2-7, and this is 6-2-2-7. Okay, perfect. Ah, no, no, no.
Four more skeletons in! As much sail as you can! Trim two, fill those sails! Ease off the wind!
Okay, we did it before, so it should be relatively quick. By a shark. Let's see if we can do it. The difference will let the shark pass over here and we can follow it. So we're not gonna go for the air pocket there on the left. Yeah. Nice. Get here. Necessary, but it's fine. It's okay. Come here. The treasure should be somewhere here, no? In here and here. Nice. Very good. I can finish. And move to another treasure. This yet, we have this, we have this, we have this, 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 this. Okay, so this is the only one we... Or do we actually, we don't have it. Those are the ones that we have left. Okay, let's start with this one then. I was thinking that we have it because it was giving the reward over here, but yeah, I was wrong. Anyway, 4748, that's fine. 4748 should be... here. So another diving mission. Nice. avoid the spiky things. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see the eel over there. Okay. Successfully avoided them. Yeah, perfect. Get some air and then we can continue. Now let's see, where is the... Okay, so it's over here. Okay, let's be on the lookout for this. Oh, is it here? Yeah. Perfect. We have 5 left to do. Can just skip all this. Perfect. So, that's it for now. Next time we will continue with remaining treasures. And maybe if we make it that far, we can even attack one of the legendary ships. So, thanks very much for watching. And take care.